Okay, today's improvements in the shop. We cleaned up this back corner. We're gonna have to figure out how we can utilize this space better as we move out of this space over here. So we wanna keep it clutter-free, make sure that we're putting stuff here that needs to be here. Daniel and Brian, they organized the extra garage shelves and got them off of the cart. And so we've cleaned up and just 3S this area. It looks really good. Nice work on that. One of the things we built the other day, we had the box was full and we had drawers in another box. And so this one, guys, this is a sample. It's out of melamine and it's heavy right now. If we like how this works, we will make it out of plywood, make it lighter. There's some other things we can do to it. But basically this allows us, our original box design should have been a little bit taller to clear these items so that we could put a board across there. So what we did is we made this box so that we can fully load the bottom half of the box with shelves like this, and then we can stack our drawer boxes on top of it. We want to try that out, test it out, see if it works. If it does, we'll make some out of plywood that are good ones that'll be a little bit lighter, and if we got any improvements on that. But so we'll stack the box underneath, put it up on there. So that's that stuff. Daniel and Isaac put that together the other day there. So other thing we did, moving stuff around, we found this is the new home for the pallet jack. So it's either in use or it's here. We've put some outlines here. It's got its name there. So the pallet jack's there. It's out of the way. We don't have to move it every day. So nice work on that. Brian put the tape down on that. Did a little bit of 3S in over here, top straps, and putting some bolts away that were just loose. We put them in the bolt boxes. So nice work on that. And then over on the edge bander, we went ahead and took all of this stuff that was for the old edge bander, and we put that, cleaned up that area as well. Got all of the parts that go to that machine, everything out of the cabinet that goes to that machine are now at the edge bander. And so cleaning up and getting things nice and organized. So shop's looking good, guys. Nice work today. Have a good day.